What kind of story were you thinking about, Hal?
Something in a prison.
Oh, all right. And what about a prison interests you?
Jail?
For sure.
So, Elliot tells me you're a writer.
Your last one, it should have done better.
There's lots of new voices. Refugees, cancer, murder, abuse.
I'm an old voice.
You're the best voice.
Maybe if Dad hadn't just been verbally abusive, it would have been a bestseller.
Don't say that.
Your memoir is great. Your new book is great.
How are you?
Feeling a little off my game.
The only reason she makes me a salad is because she wants me to lose weight, which is passive aggressive.
No, I want you to be healthy.
Doesn't matter.
Can you shut up and keep talking?
Don, you want to intervene here? We can do this at home.
Maybe Milani looks tired.
I'm aging.
What are you, nuts?
You get Botox?
Well, I just get a little bit right here. You know, I can still move my eyebrows. Watch, watch.
So expressive.
Look, come on, we'll go sneak up on him.
Can you say anything?
No, I can't. It feels too late.
Oh my God. Oh my
God.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Okay, right, what do we got? Right here?
No, I don't think I can. I can't.
Going back.
If I did say that, you took it out of context.
Are you gonna gaslight me now?
Been lying to me this whole time.
I wasn't lying. I was encouraging.
That's not true. You were lying to be encouraging.
You know what? As an actor, Mark isn't always great.
So the times when you don't think he's good, what do you say to him?
You were so fantastic.
Really?
Mom, you're always expecting the best from me.
You're welcome.
Just need to do something meaningful.
What you do is kind of meaningful.
To who?
No one.
This whole world is falling apart, and this is what's consumed.
I love you.
Oh, okay, well, then never mind.